Knowledge is power.
Kangar is not a keep, I don't think. I should have kept Harrison, I didn't even look at his class. Just draw 3 and giant turn 3, easy, right? This matchup should be good at least. Would be nice to draw it right now. Once I have no board, giant and conjurer's calling is an amazing refill. I got stuff to do. Cool. And you get to do it one more time. That's just nice. Dude, I just need to get spells. Deck has 2, 4, 7 spells. Oh my god. Yep, sure. I would lose a card anyway. Let's start with Drake. Has more HP. I'll have to trade if I play Giant anyway. Looking for that poisonous lucky. Step on Miscreant is pretty good. It's basically one mana. Gain two luckies. Very good.
Observe and react.
We must band together, united for Dalaran.
Little bit of the cat, 26 months. Thank you for the reset. Welcome back.
Sweet treat for shrunken heads.
Oof, look at that. Hi Conte, currently on my business trip to Kiev, having a great time and meet lots of interesting people here. A pretty nice place for sure. Nice to know, man. Why are you on my stream instead of having fun? Let's go. Who wants some brain freeze? He got the betrayal.
My calculations are flawless.
This deck. I can burst for 10. 10 mana pyroblast is ready.
I see a vision in the place. Shields up, trivial.
I just want to end this game. Little order. Mistake, but it doesn't matter really. This deck is nutty when you draw Book of Spectres basically. And you don't get a bunch of spells from it, of course. You must attack the minion stomped first.
Well played.
It doesn't hit face, guys. Just saying.
I get
brain freeze.